What's up everyone, thanks for watching Car Inside. Got 50 laps fixed setup, Cup Series, A class at Las Vegas. It's my first race at Vegas this week. Qualified 4th with a 30.452. Got about 30 minutes of practice before the race, it'll be the first time I'm on the track. Interested in seeing how this goes. It's where a league will be running this Monday night.
AMS. Do tires normally make it on this track?
AMS Racing League.
They should.
9:20 p.m.
Oh, it looks like someone blew up at the front.
Dude, what the hell? I just blew up.
You have 2 additional sets of tires.
Yeah, how'd you do that, dude?
And have a good run.
Careful getting going, guys. I don't know what's gonna happen.
Well, that's weird.
Meter blew up.
That is weird.
Oh man.
What the hell?
You mean first place, the best driver in the field, burn his engine before the start?
Yeah, he's probably trying to burn fuel.
He was the one sitting on the gas pedal. That is hilarious. I heard somebody before
I
started filming, they were sitting there just holding the throttle wide open. And I kept thinking somebody's going to blow up.
I don't think they'll ever do that because I don't think people would pay a subscription for that kind of stuff.
Highest ranked guy in the field who qualified on the pole didn't realize
that
that would happen.
Unless they did it on like a private server, but on a server like this, they're never going to do that.
Well guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully we can just keep the wheels on it, hold on to her, not wreck early on. Starting up front makes me kind of nervous being the first time on this track, but for some reason I just can't make myself not qualify.
Oh yeah, don't take that immersion straight
qualify
to the customer complaint department when I lose safety rating over it. Oh,
yeah,
you blew a tire! You're in
goes
the wall! 2X!
Ready, going green. Eight cars in.
Pay attention to my inside quarter panel in that turn. You'll see how slick this track is early on. Just trying to take it easy and let the tires warm up and come to me. Not lose too much ground to these guys up front. Not entirely sure how these cars are going to handle the long run. Try not to be over aggressive early on and kill my tires, but I'm also trying not to just lose pace with them.
Thank you.
sure if the 7 is saving tire, or if I'm just a little faster, but every time I get down to his inside, the car just wants to come around. Dirty air is, I've noticed, it seems like here lately it's gotten worse and worse. I think it has to be updated. But so loose on the inside of someone, I'm kind of afraid to even try to pass. Turn 1 and 2 on the bottom is very bumpy. I know I keep going down there, just trying to get clean air.
Hey, 5, I just want to say that's a really cool paint scheme.
Probably not a bad car.
Picked up on the same thing.
Yeah, I want to build one for Michigan University. I just haven't gotten around to it yet. I always love seeing paint schemes that are like original.
same problem with you. I'm not hoping for a lot of mud, but it's going to be real tight. It's just loose.
I honestly think it's kind of weird that with these big spoilers, that the rear tires burn so fast.
I had him cleared and I got so loose and let him back by. Just couldn't get off of four. If I could have got the power down, I would have got by him, but I'm struggling to get through four. I saw the 22 get really loose behind me going into one as well. Look at everybody sliding around. Yeah, it's like the 10 car was saying earlier, it's crazy how these cars have a big spoiler and they're supposed to be high downforce, but they just absolutely burn the rear tires off of them.
I think you quenched a little then, didn't you?
I just cannot get back in the throttle. The back end just keeps wanting to come around, it's insane.
What was that?
Number 18, Robert, just went 3 wide.
Oh, things considered, this is my first Vegas race, so whatever happens from here, unless I get wrecked, I'm happy with, because I feel like I've learned a little. It's really hard to pass. Watching this, feel free to have constructive criticism, tell me what I'm doing wrong, or what I can do better. One thing I think I might be doing is exiting the corner too low, especially coming off of four. I think that I'm trying to stay too low, it's causing my tires to burn up, at least my rear ones. I'm trying to drift a little higher, let the car roll out to the wall, coming off of four without scrubbing speed, and see if that helps.
Thing is a dream and clean air, and then the second I get behind someone, it just loops.
I feel like they've added like updates or something to the dirty air to make it more critical. Seems like I've noticed that a lot more on the mile and a halfs.
Fighting it real bad in the open front this week. If I'm coming front, I walk away. If I'm behind somebody, it's okay.
Yeah, in our league on Monday night at Homestead, it was like track position was key. It looked like a real cup race. Wherever you restarted is about where you would run. It's just impossible to pass. Has found something. Saved enough tire. He's starting to make a run on us.
Yeah, I don't know. I honestly wish there was just a tick of more downforce on the rear.
Yeah, the rear end is very loose. I think maybe either he saved a little, or he got so far back where he had a little cleaner air, and now he's
out of the way. I need some clean air.
Catching up.
When you get up to me again, I'll just let you go. I'm not trying to ruin anyone's race.
No, I'm just riding behind you, bud. I'm not that good here.
Gotcha. I'm just saying, I don't try to block or anything like that.
If I get a big run or something, I'll go by you.
Need a couple sandbags in the trunk.
I got 3 inches on the setup. I need to get 4 up in there a little bit more.
And he stalled out, and I kept from running over him and ended up killing my momentum. This is gonna get wild at the end, I feel like.
I was just thinking that.
Man, if it's like this on here, to where me and the 8 and the 22 run in a single file line, even the 9, which he's not back there now, but we're all running a single file line for this long, just imagine how the cup race is going to be someday.
I don't remember the middle group being so fast here before. Although 2 years ago when I started, it was still that pack mentality where you could race full throttle for like 20 laps because of the new 550 package. I'm going to get around him, it's going to come from me beating him off at 2. That's where I seem to be a little better than him. He struggles to get through there, but then he bests me getting through 3 and 4.
Schedule for the next
is going to dump me.
Man, what the fuck?
You're right, guys.
16, I might have had a chance if I didn't lose the head.
That's the flag, it's over. Great job, driver.
I haven't been on this track in a long time, so good race, guys. I was expecting a wreck fest.
Is it a race track or a frozen lake?
Good way to start the morning. Run a good race.
Find the replay here of where I almost passed the 8. Man, I tell you. Oh, excuse
19th
me.
Position, I know, but I didn't get no
tell you guys what.
I'm proud of that.
Excuse me again. As I was trying to say, I tell y'all what. I did not expect that to go that way. It is very hard to pass, which could just be me. My own problem, but. Oh yeah, I clipped the apron. Maybe if I'd stayed off of it, I could have stayed in the throttle. Then here's where the 22 got loose. Yep. Oh, I think he tried to cross me over. Just got really loose. Yeah. Yeah, I think he tried to cross over and just got loose. We'll take that. 5th place. Top 5. Thank you guys again for watching Car Inside.